My dad had seen a lot of people who play guitar and stuff who didn't work. So he said, you should make up your mind, he said, about either being an electrician or playing guitar. He said, I never saw a guitar player that was worth a damn.
Cheers! Let's go to the promised land, ladies. Let's see those hands clapping now, ladies.
That's a wonder.
song. Straight in, guys. This is a song you need to clap your hands, feel the beat. This is a song where I just can't help believe. I just can't help believing when she smiles up soft and gentle with a trace of misty morning and a promise of tomorrow in her eyes. I saw that, honey, take it on. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me and my heart beats with the rhythm of her sighs. This time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay more than just a day. I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in my hand and it feels so small and helpless and my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic and her tears are shining honey sweet with love. This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day. Take it on, guys. Yo! Okay, let me see those hands coming now. Let me see them in the air. I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in my hand and it feels so small and helpless and my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic and her tears are shining honey sweet with love. This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day. What a beautiful song. Well, you know, I've got to say, if I may, thank you very much for coming out tonight, ladies and gents. And isn't it great that we can just get out safely? Is that all right? And I'd like to say a
big thank you to Scott and the Hamworthy Club here for putting this on. And everybody, thank you. But I think you may have guessed already that we're going out live tonight to Mumbai in India. And I know you can't hear them here, but for all the fans and everybody else that's watching, I'd just like to say thank you for tuning in. I'd just like to thank, in particular, the Neighborhood Winter Festival is something that goes on every year. And Mr. Ashish Shila, he's the local MNA in Bandra. That is a type of local politician, ladies and gentlemen. And, I'd like to thank him because he's had me out in India for the last 5 years, me and the guys. We've had a good time, yes?
Yeah.
But most of all, the biggest thanks goes to Mr. Derek Talker. He's my promoter out in India, and we've had some great times. And you know, Elvis, the Elvis family reaches far and wide, ladies and gents, and everybody in India, they just love Elvis. We do a lot of charities and support a lot of charities in the UK, which many of you know that we've supported in past years. But this one is going out for the charities in Mumbai, is children's charities, etc., etc. So for everybody watching out there, you know, I hope you enjoy the show, and let's see if we can do our best for you. Thank you. Take it away. Okay, you know you gotta clap your hands. If you're in Bandra, I wanna see you standing up. Well, I can't see you, but where began? I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Oh, was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Let me see those hands now. Hands, touching hands. So lonely, we fill it up with only two. And when I heard, let me hear, I heard it rise off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you?
One time, over here, come on.
You got your hand held on there? Okay, let's do this one. We're gonna, there's a beautiful song called In the Ghetto, ladies and gentlemen. Should we do that? Do you like that song? Okay. Come on, let's do it. As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. the ghetto. Mama cries as a crowd gathers round an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. Thank you very much, ladies and gents, Miss Claire Louise. All right. You know it's that time of the evening, so here in the UK and in India, you know the words to this, because I've been there, I've seen it, and I know you guys know it. This is called It's Now or Never. You gotta sing along with me though, guys. My heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I spent a lifetime waiting for the right time, 'cause who knows when we'll meet again. Okay, are you ready? Let me hear you. Shoes on tonight? Yes. Are you sure? I want to see them. Just put your legs in the air, honey. Let me have a look. Okay. Well, it's one for the money, two for sure. When you get ready now, go get them, don't you? Step on the white suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off them off the loose suede shoes. You can knock me down, cut off my face, slide my roof all over the place. Do anything that you want me to do. Well, you can do anything, but lay off a month of loose suede shoe. Well, it's a blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede. Well, you can do anything, but lay off a month of loose suede shoe. One more time, baby. Oh. Well, it's a blue, blue, blue suede shoe. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede. Well, you can do anything but lay off of my blue suede. Shall we keep that going? Okay, let's get the rock and roll going soon. Sitting home all alone, if you can't come around, well then please, please telephone. And don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Maybe if I made you mad with something that I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. And don't be cruel to a heart that's true. To the preacher, let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I'll know, baby, I'll have you. And don't be cruel to a heart that's true. One more love, baby, it's just you and I. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel. Some more rock and roll? Anybody out there? Do you want some more rock and roll? Okay. This is Heartbreak Hotel. We'll be right back.
voice of my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting, what is it love? I can't love. I'm all shook up. Such luck, I'm in love. I'm all she got. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little shook up, but I'm feeling fine. I got a girl out of Texas, and my heart beats so it scares me whenever she touches my hand. I want to chill like that. Lips are like the door and all the shot. I'm proud to say that she's my buddy, good for me to love. Well, you know, should we get down and dirty with it now? And scream a little louder, honey. This is Steamroller Blues. You know, Elvis loved all type of genres of music, ladies and gents. He liked gospel, rock and roll, but he even liked country music. So we're going to do a line dancing country song from 1974. Let's take it on, guys. Okay, let me see those hands coming now. Here we go. Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, that's how I know
You've lost that love.
Congratulations. Yeah, great song. Let's have a look. For all you, everybody on tables are two, this is a song for you. Take it out. That rhymes, guys, that rhymes. As I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. Now lower. Send me a message. Did you not? Okay. Jane Mollyhue, where's she? Well, I can't see. She's at the back, okay. Is it your birthday, honey? How old are you? No, I can't understand. Janine and Bandra. Do we know a Janine and Bandra? I've had a message to say happy birthday. Well, Janine, if you're watching over there, happy birthday to you, honey. I don't know how old you are, but happy birthday in Bandra. But You know, that's a beautiful love song that Elvis recorded in 1974. And this is for you lovely people out there in tables of two. Is there any men just tables of two? No. Oh, hang on. Sorry, guys. See, we started then, you see. Kelly and Maddie just had a little girl, is that right? What are you doing here then? You should be babysitting. Who's babysitting? Well, congratulations, guys. So, you got the best houses in the seat. Best seat in the houses as well. Maybe it's too late. Sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong when nighttime comes along and I start wanting you. Wanting you. Listen, sir. Where is all my self-control? I'm burning way down in my soul and needing you. Wishing I could be the man I try to do. Hating me for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love me like you used to. But it's midnight.
It's midnight.
I miss you. For everybody, actually. And are you going around with a beer tab there? What do you want, guys? Quickly, I'll have a gin and tonic. What do you want? You want a water? Do you want water, seriously? Okay, you can have some, I got some. Okay, does anybody like the song? Do you know, Elvis recorded this in 1970, ladies and gents, 71. Written by the wonderful Mr. Paul Simon. Shall we do Bridge Over Troubled Water? Do you like that song? All right, let's do that then. This is Bridge Over Troubled Water. Mr. John Joyce on piano. Thank you. feeling small. When tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I would lay me down, like a bridge over troubled water, I would lay. When you're down and out, when you're on the streets, when evening falls so hard, I would comfort you. If you know the words, sing along. Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. How are we doing for time? Are we okay? Okay. This is one of those Elvis songs, one of my favorite. When I was growing up, has anybody seen the album? It's called Elvis on Stage. Mary, you must have seen that album. And Elvis is wearing a macrame jumpsuit with macrame around his neck. And this was the song that I played to death, ladies and gents. One of the greatest Elvis songs ever. This is Pork Salad Alley. Okay, let me see those hands, come on. Down in Louisiana. summertime, she'd go down by the drum patch. All her brothers were fit for the superwoman is out of my drum patch. Saturday, yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, but your mama wasn't working on the chain. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jason on bass. Daddy was a lazy and no cow, claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for, but still a lot of matters out of my girlfriend. So working on the chain. It's hot up here, I tell you. Huh? Okay, there's a song in Mumbai that we did which went down quite well, ladies and gents. They seem to like it over there. So for you guys over in Bandra, this is Way Down. I can't do it anymore, ladies and gents. I just can't do it. Which one? You're not doing Can't Stop Loving You? Okay. You like that one? How we doing for time? Are we alright? Okay. Okay. We're gonna do, I'll tell you what, because we are under a bit of a time constraint. They're 5.5 hours behind, but should we do some rock and roll? This is Johnny B. Feel the beat, feel the beat. Here we go. Has anybody got suspicion on their minds here?
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see?
Thank you. We've nearly come to the end of our show this evening, but I'd like to do a song that is probably one of my favorite Elvis songs. This is called American Trilogy. Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Old times, they are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Sing with me, fellas.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie, away, away. In Dixieland, I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixie.
For Dixieland. Early Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy's bound to die. But oh, my trials, Lord, will soon be over. Ladies and gents, I'd like to thank you for coming tonight. I hope you've had a wonderful time. For everybody in Mumbai, thank you for tuning in. Give generously, it's a children's charity. Good night! I hope you've enjoyed yourself tonight. Goodbye, Mumbai. Do you want one more? Yeah. I can't hear you. You want one more? Yeah. This is Big Hug of Love. Take it on. Hey, baby. circle. Myself and the girls, we wish you a Merry Christmas, ladies and gents, and good night. God bless.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. Something.